15 off.
Chris Everett Lloyd. It was unbelievable tennis. Let's pick it up now in the fourth game. It is 2-1, and these two players now are about to hit each other with every shot known in the sport. Twice Martinez goes on the attack, and twice Chris will drive her away. After an exhausting run, Martina misses the drop shot, but she came back to win that game. And so today, it'll be Martina Navratilova against Tracy Austin. Good afternoon, everybody, and welcome to Flushing Meadow and the semifinals of the men's and the women's final. We've got McEnroe and Gerulaitis underway already. Let's go to Pat Summerall for a report. Pat, thank you so much. Right now, both players are on service in the first set. McEnroe is serving. He is 40-love. He trails 2-3, first set. We'll be back with the action here on CBS in just a moment.
The 1981 U.S. Open from the National Tennis Center in Flushing Meadow, New York, is sponsored by IBM, helping put information to work for people. GE. At GE, we bring good things to life. And by the 1981 Volkswagen. Volkswagen does it again.
tipping off.
Game McEnroe.
15 all.
Thirty-fifteen.
30 all.
Hold these moments again. I'll be out of your hair shortly. I'm right here. I'll be right here.
It is showdown time at the U.S. Open. In one men's semifinal, it'll be the defending champion, John McEnroe, against Vitas Gerulaitis. In the first set, they're right on service. Then it'll be the calm Swede trying to win this tournament for the first time against Jimmy Connors, who ever so badly wants champagne one last time at the U.S. Open. Then you will also see the women's final. Tracy Austin, who has not lost a set, matched against Martina Navratilova, who battled her way into this championship match yesterday with an incredible three-set victory over the defending champion, Chris Everett Lloyd. This is in the second set. It's the fourth game. A remarkable point coming up here. Chris Everett Lloyd and Martina Navratilova are about to hit one another with every shot known in tennis. Twice Martina will charge in, and twice Chris will drive her back. And after an exhausting run, Martina finally missed, but she would come back and win that game and the match, and now she'll have to do it all over again against Tracy Austin. Good afternoon, everybody. I'm Brent Musburger. Welcome to Flushing Meadow and the U.S. Open. Down below, Vitas Gerulaitis and John McEnroe. The first set, opening semifinal today. And to get more on that story, let's go to Pat Summerall.
right, Pat. Thank you so much. It was 15-40, and Gerulaitis finally broke through in the first set. He won it 7-5. Now, McEnroe is under the gun. We'll be back with that in just a moment on CBS. Hey, my man, you did it for me.
One U.S. Open from the National Tennis Center in Flushing Meadow, New York, is sponsored by IBM, helping put information to work for people. GE. At GE, we bring good things to life. And by the 1981 Volkswagen. Volkswagen does it again.
Thank you. 40.
Long. game, McEnroe. New balls, please. McEnroe leads 3-1. Third ball. Game, Gerulaitis. McEnroe leads 3. Law 15. First serve. Fifteen, 30.
30 all. McEnroe leads 4-2. McEnroe McEnroe leads 4-3. Quiet, please.
Fifteen, Ah, quel échange extraordinaire entre les deux hommes. Et deux...
Please take your seat. Forty, fifteen. McEnroe wins the first game of the third set.
14:30. McEnroe leads 2-love. Fifteen all. Thirty, fifteen. Thank you.
time.
Please take your seat. Quiet, please. Law. 30 law.
Ball, please.
McEnroe lead 3-1. All 30-15. sir.
Thank you. Game Gerulaitis. McEnroe lead 4-2.
15 all.
McEnroe.
McEnroe leads 5-2.
Please take your seat.
Thank you. Love 30. 15:40. Third set, McEnroe
wins the third set, 6-2, lead 2 sets to 1. McEnroe wins the first game of the fourth set.
Third Horny.
Thank you.